Okay, that's a welcome, I guess.
You sure you'll be warm enough up here, Nora?
I've worked up a sweat from the climb.
You made it to the cut, Outlander.
Not that you'll stay long.
This is Song's Edge, biggest settlement in the cut.
Smoke rising from the mountain. And the village, too. What's it for? Must be something big going on. Most of the village is moving towards that smoke.
Thank you. Get ready for a rare sight, Nora. Burgrind, purveyor of necessities. Most of the time, the Banuk burn their dead. But not today.
Because the bodies couldn't be recovered.
Aye. A nasty business. All their best warriors. Lost. So they're getting a different kind of send-off.
Grasp your grief, my hunters, and kill it! For our kin sees the fate all Banuk long for. Falling with their spears striking steel. Their struggle is over now. You have witnessed their spirits rise up into the blue sky and beyond to the blue light. But our struggle is only beginning. Soon, we will again take up the hunt against the daemon that frenzies the machines against us. And so I ask you, can you summon the courage of our fallen kin? Will you fight and die as well as they did?
My courage! My spear!
In your teeth, Aratak!
We are Banuk. Our enemies are prey.
The daemon that frenzies the machines.
Machines that wiped out their best. And what do they want to do? Go back up there. Fools. A little advice. For free.
Aloy.
I've been up here for two long winters, and I still can't make sense of the Banuk. Take this ruckus. It started with one of their shamans, Aurea, spouting on about spirits and daemons up on Thunder's Drum. So they march their Werric up there, and half of them get slaughtered by machines. When Aurea vanished, I thought the crazy might have gone with her. But no. Here's Big Aratak, gearing them up to do it all over again.
I want to know more about this daemon.
Mm-mm. It's crazy talk, Aloy.
Or there's something to it. Something connected to how the machines behave.
Then, you need to find Aurea. She was last seen headed for the mountains they call the Ice Rests. I've heard only the shamans know the trail beyond those frozen peaks. But I do know where you could find her apprentice, Naltuk. He went north of the river, chasing rumors.
Rumors?
Not the good kind. Sudden attacks in the snow. Strange new structures. Some say a new machine, like no one's seen before.
Well, now I'm definitely interested. Thanks for the talk, Bergrund.
Don't mention it.
I wonder if Aratok could tell me more about Aurea or Thunder's Drum.
None will forget the Red Rage.
Maybe worth a shot?
Perhaps. Smoke is always poured.
I do not want to hear this talk from you again. Doubt is heavier than a week's snow.
Forgive me, my chieftain. We will be ready for the next attempt.
But this will not be an attempt. It must be done. Do you understand?
My chieftain.
Good. Outlander, I suppose you wish to speak?
Well, I guess that's it then.
That's all you wanted? A greeting? Good. I prefer deeds to words.
Right. Okay, if I want to learn more about how this daemon affects the machines, I've got to find Aurea. And to do that, I need to talk to her apprentice, who followed the river north.
Any news from the hunt?
The herd is at Rump far from the camp. Then we wait. But I bet we see a strike.
Stocking up. Potomac? What did it take to knock one of those over? It's lost. Bergen said Aurea's apprentice was north of the river. Hopefully not too far. Naltuk?
Who are you? How did you find me?
Bergrund told me you'd be out here.
He's persistent. I've told that Osaram 1,000 times. I don't need to buy anything.
And I'm not selling. I just need to find Aurea.
Well, you won't. She's gone where only shamans can tread. She seeks guidance from the voice in the blue light. That is her task. And the task she gave me is to observe the daemon's work. To stop it spreading, if I can. But what can I do about these towers? In only a few weeks, they've sprouted throughout the cut. The daemon's energy pulses from them, rallies the machines, even repairs them.
All right. You want to stop the spread of the daemon's work? I know how to get started. With my bow and spear.
Outlander, wait. Won't you tell me your name?
Aloy.
Good. If you fall to the Daemon's machines, at least I can properly recount your efforts to Araya.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But I won't fall. And when I'm done, you're gonna tell me where she is.
Thank you.
you go. No space. Seems I can take care of the machines and towers. The daemon's next.
You claimed its power for yourself somehow. Perhaps Aurea should meet you after all. What she truly seeks is hope. After what I just saw, you could show her that. She's in retreat beyond those mountains, the ice rasps. You'll have to walk the shaman's path to get there. You'll know you've reached the end when you come to a shrine, a great machine covered in blue gleam. Shamans who complete the path take a piece of it as reward. If you make it that far, you should too. You'll have earned it.
How do I cross this shaman's path?
Go to the ice rasps. Then follow the markers through the ice caves and the waterfalls, and make the climb to the shrine. But be careful. The path is meant to be an ordeal, the final trial of a young shaman's training.
And I'll find Aurea at the end of it?
No. She goes further up, somewhere inside the mountain. If you see her, would you tell her, I have faith she will hear the voice again.
All right, I guess I'm off to the ice rasps to find this shaman. These mountains must be the ice rasps. The shaman's path begins slowly. have to find another way. Pretty far up. The shaman's path must be up. This must be one of the markers Naltuk told me about. Looks like each marker points to another, giving directions. Yep, Focus can pick up the chimes. Should help me find my way. Another marker. Good. Chime. Not sure I saw this fork before. Not this way. Then, where? I see. Up. Thank you. Where? I see. Up. Here. after I grab this loot. Get past these stalkers, one way or another. This one. Down it is. There's the way. I need to pull the rope to move this thing into position. Okay, the bridge is filling up. exaggerating. There's definitely something new out here. And I don't think it's friendly.